Here we are at the infamous Crocodile Bridge on the way to Jaco in Costa Rica. Check it out. We arrived by motorcycle. Let's go check out the bridge here. Very dangerous. This is a highway that goes across this bridge, and you can see the sidewalks are pretty narrow. See how narrow it is? You can even feel the bridge move up and down. You could fall over here and fall right down onto the crocodiles, no problem. This guardrail is not very tall. We have crocodilios. Those are some monsters.
Those are big heads.
Yeah, look at the size of those. There's probably more than we can't see.
Yeah.
Moving around.
I think that's a big brother right there.
So we brought us a chicken. Hold up the chicken. Oh yes. We have crocodile food. Yeah. Nice, a fight ensues. Yeah. Toss one up on the bank or something. Yeah, on the island, so they gotta go get it.
Close the island?
Wherever.
All the way over on the bank.
All the way over on the bank. Yeah. There's a bunch of them underwater there.
They tied this knot.
No, no. I ain't touching that. That got the nay-no. Touch the nasty chicken. No. Throw it hard out there on the land. There you go. Yeah. Survival of the fittest, right there. I can't even count how many gators have surfaced now. They're just everywhere you look. Ronnie's got the chicken death hand over there. He's got salmonella, botulism, blue stuff. Who knows what the hell that chicken is, but those crocodilios love it.
Got me a dirty D. Crocodilios!
A whole bunch of crocodilios. The famous Crocodile Bridge in Costa Rica. Whatever you do, don't fall over.